In my opinion, I think traveling brings us a lot of benefits. This is because there are various good things that make young people travel. For the first benefit, traveling can help young people gain more knowledge. This is because different destinations have different cultures and lifestyles. Therefore, they can increase their understanding. The second benefit of traveling is that it helps them develop confidence. This is because when traveling, people need to make careful plans. Therefore, they can solve some problems that occur during the trip. Moreover, people can learn social and interactive skills. The last reason for traveling is that it helps people refresh and regain their energy. This is because young people tend to work more and harder in this modern time. Most of them maybe suffered from stress. Therefore, they are more encouraged to take some holiday travel in a year. In conclusion, traveling is necessary for everyone and especially to younger generations because of the mentioned reasons.